Okay, I put these, I'm gonna do a cowl. Look, I've done this already. Horns, hooves. Look at these udders. So anyway, I'm gonna do a cowl and then a pig. He's gonna be standing on here. And then standing on top of the pig, I'm gonna do a sheep facing the other direction. And then a rooster on top of that. So, I use pipe cleaners as an armature for the cowl. That's the only one I'm gonna do an armature for because it is all gonna go in a frame. But here's my reference. So I still have some spots to do and to finish his face. And I got the tail done. Okay. So I just, he's longer than lengthwise than he is height-wise. So really he's a rectangle, or she's a rectangle. So think about that when you're making your armature and just twist it together. And then I used my coral wool and wrapped it around. And then you, of course, you're gonna poke it all in and you make your knees and all that stuff. I don't have to do that size because he is gonna go in a frame. But I'm gonna do a tall frame and have the animals stacked on top. This is Elsie the cow. Now, for this cow, I take brown. This is for his spots anyway. And some black. And I'm gonna mix it together because I don't want just a solid black. It doesn't look right. Just mix it together. Do it on his face here. Just poke it right on in there. You know, think about the contour of your animal. Think about how the hair might grow. Okay. See the shape on his nose, comes up around the muzzle like. This is very square. Get you up here. Chin. Look, he's even got, you know, his head is turned. You can see here I put blue where the muscles are, and then I'm gonna lay white on top of that. Cutie. So we're gonna getting ready for a show in September, and then we have one in October and November and December. So, building all our inventory. Now see, I don't want this white around here, but I do want, to fill it in completely so that you can get the eye contour. See, this comes in a little more. I mean, you don't have to follow that shape exactly, but I kind of like the blaze running down his nose, her nose. Dairy cow. Ooh. Now this eye is starting to disappear. So what I think I might do is take a little bit of my light blue and put some on his eyebrow so that you keep that, you know, so the eyes don't disappear. Get in there. Ooh, ooh. I don't know. Take some time. Oh, see, there's some glue. See, my needle won't poke that part. Be careful with your glue. There, I got it in there. I don't want too much. I'm gonna cut that part off. Now. Okay. You wanna make it neat. You know, you gotta poke it in there. If I think this is too light, or I want to change it a little bit, take a little bit of that black brown and put some back over it. See, and that kind of toned it down. So I do want to see my eyes. Maybe, and this is tricky, you take some of this vermilion, see that nice orange, stick some in the corner of the eye, just like you've got. I forget what that's called. You don't need much of it. See how that made the eye? Look at that. Plus it recesses it. The eyes are in the head, not on the head. Oh, and it's nice. Cut this off. Okay. Working that cow. Put some on his neck here. Looks like that comes up and around. I've got his head turned, so the way you want your head turned, hold it and poke it, or else you're gonna push your head looking the other way, so keep that in mind. Looks like this part comes down. finish all that. And mix as I go. Probably should mix a pile. Did you know all cows, male or female, have horns? They dehorn them. Now I'm just laying this on. I'm gonna have to go back through and poke it all clean, but I'm just getting my layout done. That way I don't have to keep thinking about my shapes. Then I can make it all nice and neat. I have my wool on there. This comes down here. This whole thing, chest. I should know the bovine parts. Your reference is just your reference. Legs white. So I'm going to take some of the white and lay it over the shadow area. That way it kind of blends it. Put it on like a layer so you can still see through it. See? Get a gradation. One more. This base color here is my wool color, so I want to cover it with a nice white. And I can shape my black by putting my white over it or change the edge. Because it is hair, so you don't want real sharp shapes. Do that over the rest of the cow. He's got a little bit of hair up here, a little black spot. Leave some at the top there, trim it like this. Because you want some of that. It's sticking up. Make sure you get your feet the same length. This I'm gonna bring in like that. And I even have a wire in the tail. Look at that.